her so well, which is Miss Mio Blanca. There she is. Yeah, let's go, Mia! Mia has been our concert chair this past year, so all those beautiful pamphlets you're looking at, the little fun, like, Bars Anatomy, Bar Music Hospital. She makes all those graphics. Any other graphics, see our Instagram, she makes those. She plans our concerts. We could not be in these events without her, so we're very thankful for that. But also, Mia is the star excitement instigator in our group. If anything fun ever happens, it's from Mia giving a little nudge to it in practice. Practice will be very boring without her next year. Mia is one of our favorite members. She's super, super funny, if anyone knows her. And she's always there to be a good supportive friend as well, in the good times and the bad. So my favorite memory with Mia, there's a lot. We went to high school together, so I'm not gonna pull out those, but probably the multiple cursed times we had at the St. Louis airport, like multiple times. So thank you, Mia, for your help at the airport all those times. And those are my favorite memories with you.
Okay, so some of my favorite memories include when we get pizza and narwhals and hang out together, and we just randomly have super deep conversations for no reason. We just get there. I don't know how we get there, but we do. So.
I'd say my favorite memory is definitely organizing who's gonna host the get-togethers and whatnot. That's always so fun.
And now Mia's solo.
Take a chance, make a change.